The greater the difficulty, the more glory on surmounting. Its skillful pilot gained their reputation from stone. The Indian Air Force Day was established on 8 October 1932. This year marked the 19th anniversary of Indian Air Force Day. The Indian Air Force is the fourth largest air force in the world after the US, China and Russia. Indian Force is also known as Bharati Vayu Sena and is the air arm of India Armed Force. This day is celebrated for the inspection of the Air Force in India to aid the army that was fighting on the land. Its first air strike came into being on 1 April 1933. Therefore, the celebration of this day was officially started 8 October in the year 1932 in order to increase the awareness of the India Air Force in an organization of the national security, both officially and publicly. The day is celebrated in Air Force bases or across the nation with air shows as parades conducted by Air Force. As the Indian Air Force has its primary responsibility of securing the Indian airspace,